Good evening, Nashville. It's great to, I've had a fun year being the Nashville champion, and I remember last year, I think it was Al Jocelyn was the returning winner, and I was so ready for him to get off the stage so we could figure out who won. So I'm not going to talk a bunch. I'm going to just sing some songs to you and while they tally the scores. Who do y'all think is winning so far? In the lead, ladies and gentlemen.
I made it to the finals.
When I put the set list together, I tried to think of some songs that you haven't heard all the past 2 days. And so some of these songs are new to me too. And this one I've never performed live before. I've performed it dead a few times, but none of her lives. We hope you like it.